kids, Evan, Leah, don't do that at home. Okay? Don't do that in the China, please. I don't want to see that happen.
Ken, do you know what day is today?
Saturday. It's been a very long Saturday.
And?
February 14th. Oh, it's Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. To my family, to my wife, everyone else. Valentine's Day to you, June.
今天刚好是情人节，希望无论你是人到中年，还是少年夫妻老来伴，今天都能对你身边的他深情地说一声，谢谢你的相知相伴，我对你的爱永不变，祝情人节快乐。今天的节目好精彩，我们华人协会真是人才济济。 你看啊，有前边出场的张小娟，有去年在这里拉琴弹唱的裴克高方一家，很高兴今年我们又请到了裴克先生，这位著名的男高音歌唱家，美中音乐家协会主席，温州大学音乐学院特聘教授，在情人节为各位带来了一首优美抒情的情歌。 草原之夜，希望大家喜欢。There
are so many talented people in the OCCA community, like Joanne Zhang, Kipei, and Teresa Gao family. Today's Valentine's Day, and I'm very happy that our famous tenor, Professor Kipei, will sing a love song for us, A Night in the Grassland.
Thank you.
Wow, what a great love song. Let's welcome Mr. Pei to sing an encore.
Thank you.